All right, back with Kiev-Zhitomir. It's November 16th, 1943. The Red Army has managed to capture Kiev and advance all the way to Korosten and Zhitomir, where it has finally stopped. With fresh reinforcements and a new commander, General Raus, the 4th Panzer Army is tasked with pushing the enemy back. As Balck's 48th Corps arrives, Raus's orders the first of a series of counterattacks near Kiev. I kind of always thought that you write 40 just with four X's, and then 50 will be L. But, okay. Didn't know that you can do XL. I've actually never seen XL like that. New reinforcements have arrived from France and Germany, and we can finally put a stop to the Soviet advance west of Kiev, where to launch multiple counterattacks, to inflict losses on the Red Army in the Kiev area, and take back a number of previously lost settlements. We have access to a large number of veteran armored formations, and we should make the best use of them. Launch these attacks now. Zhitomir turn 1, Brusilov turn 3, Korosten 4, Fastov 3 and hold, Grigorovka turn 5 and hold, Lutez 7 and hold, 60th Army HQ turn 3, and Radomysl turn 4. This is a green unit, interestingly enough. So I have 48th Panzer Corps. What are you part of? 4th Panzer Army. Which is here. I have nothing in here, but I don't know if it matters all that much. You won't be back. You won't be back. You will be back. You will not be back. Well, maybe I shouldn't be spending on that then. Oh, you're part of the 40th Panzer Corps, right. But you won't be back, and you won't be back either. This is pretty harsh, but... It's interesting because they too will not be back. I can only take those steps, I think. There are some infantry that will also be back, but I do have 7 turns here. You will also not be back. And that makes it a bit tricky. Okay. Since you'll be back, I do want to spend points on you. I do not have any artillery or something here right now, but I do need it for Zhitomir. Interesting. Well, let's give you an artillery. And I'll just give you the pioneers. Any units will be back. No? These two will also be back, funnily enough, but they're part of 4th Panzer Army. We'll have to move them quite a bit, too. I mean, if they're gonna be back, I'll just spend the points. I'll just give them some artillery. I'll try to make sure that others get it too. Supplies. It's the rail and rail from here. Interestingly enough, that's a very weird position to get a rail from, but oh well, these guys will get out, obviously. And let's keep it on Berdachev. As for the tanks, I have no prestige, so there's not much I can do there. Let's just do it like this. I'm very curious to see how that works out. My opponent will get quite a bit of stuff here. We don't get anything. I would need to take that turn 7, though. I mean, I don't want to overdo it here. I can do whatever is needed like that. And just generally try to cause some losses. Though that's a bit unfortunate, that attack. Well, you will not be back, though. Yeah, that was gonna work. Okay. I also need to hold the city, so maybe it's not that bad of an idea to just go in there, I guess. And sure. Huh. Okay. Start with that. And that is unfortunate. Get supplies by truck from there through this, so it's not as if I can cut them off suddenly. I guess I could potentially cut that off. But even then, that ain't gonna happen just out of nowhere. So for sure, I cannot get there this turn. So I'd rather just do the extra damage. Corner day. Well, that's pretty good. I mean, I do have to allocate some force to this. Particularly like that position, but should take Korosten turn four, huh? It's not yet now. Likely They're going to try to cut me off. Please just retreat, thank you. Okay. The city in ruins will help me, because that will suddenly make it nigh impossible to take that city. I think, actually, there's a pretty fair chance I would have lost it otherwise. But that ain't happening now. Mud, huh? I was already afraid of that. Cutting this off is not that big of a deal. That means is everything here will be out of supply. It will help me, although I do need to take this army HQ on next turn, which will be tricky. Now I also want to start dealing with this one here. I'm in a good position to attack Grigorovka over there, which would have been pretty tough otherwise. Okay, how to deal with that? This is a major river. There's no way any of these guys can go and take that. You can. Well, let's do that. That at least will help with the movement over here. And since they are already pretty much just all cut off, that should be okay. You will not be able to attack. Brusilov is not any particular. Kinda. Terrain. I mean, I don't particularly mind if these tank corps show up there, but I Yeah, it's not ideal. This will also help in them not being able to do anything there, and if I can take that last one, then these will also be cut off. My next objective too would be to weaken my opponents in order to make sure that they can't attack anymore. You have no business moving in any possible direction whatsoever. Okay, with that, I have some units that need to focus on Korosten, because that's a turn 4. The only turn 3 now is this army HQ. Would have been nice, but... although, I don't need to take it yet for a little while. Will you be back? You will not. I'll just do this and see what the AI does there. Certainly is a bit of an unenviable position here. You into Fastov, and leave it. Yeah, those tank core by itself are reasonably weak, but. Too bad. I have to say though that the mud in this is really bad. I mean, I can't rely on a 40 here. I have to do this. Okay. If I go in here, I won't have to deal with it anymore, but the problem is, I guess, supplies for me again. Well, let's start here. That's a no-brainer. Move back in here. None of those guys can now really attack there, and I should be able to finish this off with none. Are all these guys in the back? Wow. Both of those will be back. There's not much I can do there. I need to hold it, but they don't seem to be having artillery. Which helps, because then they have no ways of actually getting across. And I can start moving some of these further up. Well, keeping them in supply. It's a pretty good deal there. I really need those supplies there. No. That's not the way to get them, apparently. Well, I'll have to kill those then. Because I need them quite desperately. That's a 1-1. Naturally, these guys will have to pull back. By some means or another, but... Now, these two will also not have any supplies. They didn't get it through that way. That's rather unfortunate. Yeah, that's fine. They can take it back. I don't really care. The thing is that next turn I need to take out a missile and Korosten. Which means I will most certainly move into that position. There's nothing here that can attack Zhitomir at this stage, so I do feel fine. Doing this. Now I'm poised to take Korosten in a good and timely fashion. They will also be out supplies. I'm quite okay here. Every time you cut them off a little bit more, things will become a bit easier, although I'm afraid these guys will go and cut them off. But then I still have plenty of units there, so. This is getting reasonably close, so what I can do then is move them here, resupply, then move back. I do still have the logistics, and I do think I should have supplies there. Yeah. It's a bit tricky, but I'll manage. Okay. I have to say, I feel it to be pretty unfortunate to be doing this, but at least I will not be taking losses like that. Or one loss, but. Okay. The city is taken. I could do there, but to just establish the line, move you back. They still have no chance of attacking, so I can do as I please with them. I think it's also time to start switching up some of those. This just gives me 20 and a Blitzkrieg card, which is useless. I can take it a bit later in the scenario. Thank you. Better have these out there. Yeah, that was. I'm sure it was like a 4, maybe. And it's just. Just no good. Which is sad because they'll be back, so. It would have been especially nice if they were just powerful at that point. I want to get them back to Leeds, and you're part of the 4th Panzer Army. Thing that I need here is that to be suppressed. That's right. You need to go back here. I mean, if I can cut off Kiev, retaking Kiev would be the ultimate prize here, obviously. Sending you. I need to keep unit on fast off. Oh, I could have kept them there and then did the resupplying. Ah, well. Sure, that's fine. I already knew it wasn't going to be a problem, and Nah, I'm gonna take care of the rest of those guys there. It's really not an issue. Let's go to you for fun. They can no longer attack. Nope. Get you to veteran status. That's a lot of stragglers there. Well, there's really no reason for me to lose that. I guess this is fun. Nah. Wow, they cannot even move afterwards, huh? Taking Kiev itself is, I guess, something completely different. I ain't got no more supplies, or no. Ability to deal with it, really. I'll just move you there. They have no chance of taking any of those objectives. Too bad that doesn't cut them off, but... Huh. That's pretty funny. Alright. They, of course, have no retreats. But you could technically attack still. Kiev is retaken. Of course, that's all I wanted. Let's get rid of these. Supplies there. They can all move back to Korosten. Panzer Army. Take those nibbler first. Map looks a bit weird here now. Start over here. Still take those prisoners. Disband them. Okay, well, let's see here. Because they can technically still attack, and these two. Also getting our set piece stack will give me... Sweet. Back to veteran. That gives me more prisoners. You cannot do that. Oh well. That was it. Return to sender. Take the Liutez objective in the Kiev-Zhitomir scenario. After crossing the Dnieper at Liutez, the Red Army broke into the German positions north of Kiev and carved out a bulge all the way to Korosten and Zhitomir. 4th Panzer Army commander Raus would then throw his armored reinforcements into numerous smaller attacks without an actual goal in mind. With the German reserves in the area depleted, a capture of something like Liutez or Kiev remained a distant prospect. Yeah, not here. Alright. That gets me to the next conference. Thanks for watching. Take care. See you next time. Bye-bye.